Cardio Drumming, everybody. My name is Sauter Shelby, for those of you that don't know me. Cardio Drumming is an awesome, fun, rockin' workout. All you need is a yoga ball, I put it in a bucket, and some sticks. If you don't have drumsticks, use a wooden spoon. It'll get you there. This Cardio Drumming tutorial is called The Distance by Cake. Love this song. Let's get to the moves so we can get to it. All right, crisscross bucket squats. That's the first move. And it just looks like you're gonna crisscross on the ball and then hit the bucket. That's how this one comes together, so. So just a simple four count, ball, cross, ball. That's fun, it's a fun one. We're gonna do that for a long ways. Then we're gonna do side lunges, get real wide, and you're just gonna go real slow, eight count. Just barely tapping the ball, both sticks at the same time. So one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Perfect. Then you're gonna go bucket, bucket, ball, ball. So. And then right into some mountain climbers. So high knees while raising the stick straight up. So. Perfect. Then modify jack, two on the ball, one click in the air. Knee raise. And since we're going the distance, we're gonna add some squat jumps. So get nice and low, put your weight on your heels, keep your eyes up, helps keep your posture great, back straight. And just squat down, jump and click. If you need to modify, that's too much impact, just do a squat, you click and remove the jump. But I recommend add the energy if you're able. So squat. Perfect. Let's get it. The distance.
Reluctantly crouched at the starting line. Engines pumping and thumping in time. The green light flashes. The flags go up.
Here we go. Chris, cross, okay, squat.
Thank you.
job.